Yo, what is up, guys? It is MarsPlays here, and today I'm finally back doing a video. I'm really sorry I haven't done any videos in 1 month. And, yeah, so you see I'm on the Cleveland Cavaliers, I'm not on the Bulls. Alright, so a video I recorded a while ago, and I still haven't edited, but it'll be going up in a couple, like, tomorrow, today, later tonight. I finished that off. Something interesting happened in the video, so if you guys could stay tuned till that. And now we are on the LeBron-less Cavaliers. Ugh, disgusting. And let's just get Sinanis. I do not know how to say that. Alright, let's organize the lineup. So we really only have Kevin Love. How tall are you? 6'8", so you can put small. Alright, so actually, I'll put Osman here. Alright, so we really only have Kevin Love. I'm expecting to tank this season. And we have Colin Sexton, who he's going to be a good, hopefully he becomes a good player in a bit. We got Kyle Korver. Man, we have a lot of three-point specialists. Alright, so, just going to pretty much give all the minutes to Kevin. And we're probably going to do this bad this season. I don't really expect to do much. Billy Preston. Supposed to be. Yeah, I don't expect to do much this season. I don't think we're going to be a good team. Yep, we're doing what I expected. Kevin Love, though, he's playing very well. Ooh, Sexton getting some starts. Up in his. No, he didn't even get. Alright, so Sexton has not started a single game. Okay. He's getting decent 21 minutes, though. 9.5 points per game right now. So we got 22 points per game. I mean, 22 minutes a game. We finished 25-57. Kevin Love put up a strong 21-10. And then our next leading scorer was George Hill, Rodney Hood. So we got decent role players. Oh god. So Rodney played decent. He got a good 12 points per game. I'm curious. So Kevin Love could. Sorry, tired. A little tired here. Whoa. CJ Miles, 3-point god, shooting 51% from the 3-point line. Sorry about that. My computer was just. I had a notification on the computer. Alright, so we're. Golden State's probably gonna win it. Yeah. So we lost Kyle Korver and Channing Frye. Okay, so. Surprisingly, I'm really surprised that, what's his name didn't make any of the teams. Yeah, what did Paul George get? Alright, so, yeah. Alright, so, oh god, we didn't have any picks. that draft. That is bad. And we have barely any cap. Alright, so we have going a little into luxury tax. Can we sign him? Alright, that's kind of broken. That says we have no cap, but alright. I really want a better Jamal Crawford kid. He's 5'8", though. A little short. Yeah, we don't have much cap, so let's just get a terror. Johnny O'Brien, welcome to the team, and Kilpatrick, I guess. Sucks that we didn't have a pick. I forgot that Atlanta had our pick this year. I think Zizic. Alright, so I'm gonna give Colin Sexton the start this year. We don't really have that much players who can do much, so I'll just get Colin the start. Alright, let's see what we do in our first game this season. See if we're against the Suns, they're a bad team. They got Zion, though, who's playing 3.3 minutes. Okay. So we won the game. Colin got a decent 6-6. But why is Zion only playing 3 minutes? He got one assist. That's his. All right. I'm going to actually give him just a bunch of minutes, because why not? Alright, versus the Knicks, I want to see how he can do. Yeah, Knicks are another bad team, but they're actually beating us. As I say, they are a bad team. Yeah, they won. They destroyed us, actually. Well, it doesn't help that Kevin Love. No, so JR played actually pretty well off the bench, but other than that, no, nothing else. He's getting a decent 7.5 points, 3.5 rebounds, and 6 assists, but he's having a worse year than last year. Well, he's up in every category except for scoring. And blocks. Come on. We're not going to win against the Bucks. The Bucks are just a really good team. As I say that, we won. Oh, that's why. Towards ACL last year, right? I'm assuming it's last year. And Colin Sexton exploded for probably a career high 24 points. And then Kevin Love got these two had a very good game. He had 43 points. Alright, let's see, against the Hornets. So I'm not going to do it for the whole year. I'm just going to do it for the first couple games, see how Colin's doing. Alright, Colin got a decent 16 points. See, we're getting some more scoring help off the bench now, but we're 3-1. Collins averaging 13.8 points, and we got Kevin Love averaging 27.8 points, and well, as Larry Nance is averaging 12 rebounds and almost 10 points, and we got some scoring help from Rodney Hood. But that's pretty much it. See how we're doing in the standings. We're second in the league. Not in the league. Alright, so we're tied for third in the league. And now we're facing the Brooklyn Nets on our home court. Whoa! It was a 155-127 game. They didn't even have much scoring. Did they lose? Yeah, they lost D'Angelo Russell. But we're getting a bunch of help off the bench. JR with 22, Rodney Hood with 22, and Colin Sexton got 31 points. Now versus the Clippers. I don't think we're gonna get this one. We won by 2 points. Yeah, we're getting a bunch of scoring help off the bench. Alright. So we're actually playing really well. I'm gonna sim the season. And yeah. So Spurs, man, the Nuggets. Why are they playing so well? They got Jokic, who's a monster. And then they got Gary Harris, who's also playing very well. God, Jokic is almost averaging a triple-double. Yeah, he's about to assist away from a triple-double. And Michael Porter is actually progressing very well. Oh, I thought they were gonna have a monster year, but no. And from our good start, we didn't make the playoffs. I thought we would. Colin was just having a little of a hot hand, and same with Love. He was averaging 40 points or something. Not 40 points. He's averaging like 28 points per game. Colin was averaging 17 in his second year, but did not go well. Alright, so I really need to make improvements on the team. Alright. So we got the 4th pick in the draft. They're gonna grab Eric, because the only really good one in that. So we don't. Tristan doesn't want to sign with us, but that's fine. Tristan wasn't really gonna contribute. Alright, I'm gonna sim one more year, and then I will stop the video there, and then I will get the video up, and then we'll have fun, and I'll finish it off next video. So yeah, so Eric, I think I'm gonna start him here. Love is gonna be here. Yeah, like that. Decker, I'm gonna move you up a little bit. Alright, so yeah. Hopefully, we have another good year. I mean, well, we have a good year. So, next year, reversing the Bulls. And so, Kevin Love and Larry Nance both got 10 and 10. Whereas, Colin Sexton got 23 points. Hopefully, Colin turns into a superstar. Alright, so this is going to be a hard team to face. Yeah. I knew we were going to lose. Colin's playing phenomenal. He's getting 23 points. Not shooting too well from the 3 points. 3-pointer. But he's shooting phenomenal from the field goal. This even Lonzo is shooting 76% from the free throw line. I mean, from the field goal. But he's, like, barely playing. Man, Lonzo was, I don't really think he deserved to be a top pick. Can we beat this Hawks team? Doesn't look like we can. Nope. Finally, Kevin Love steps up. But he's only averaging 16 points. Collins, the superstar on the team now, finally taking Kevin Love's role. We're not doing too well this year. But Collins getting 22 points, 7 assists, 2.8 rebounds. And he's actually having he's a very decent ball handler. Not turning over the ball too much. But not playing too well this year. Markel's not on the Grizzlies. Oh, we've won barely. But was it Markel tonight? It was Rodney Hood. Oh, this stacked Raptors team. They're actually doing very well in real life. Looks like they lost Kyle Lowry. Colin Sexton only got 9 points in a terrible loss to the Raptors. Come on. Sacramento Kings got Jimmy Butler, where in real life he's on the I'm drawing a blank right now. 76ers. They have Klay Thompson too. Another loss. We're not doing too hot. Here. Kevin Love's not doing too well either. Reversing Oklahoma. Do they still have? Yep, they're still pretty much the same team. And we are getting blown out. .9 points. Where's that country? He's African? Alright. Come on, guys. Come on, get some wins tonight. Not wins. Get a win tonight. Collins cooling down. He's averaging 16 points. And he's injured. Sprained foot. Alright, let's simulate a week. Alright, so Kevin's gone back to doing normal Kevin stuff. Rodney Hood's playing well off the bench. So yeah, versing the Bulls again, as in we did in the season opener. Collins not playing too well, only getting 7 points in that game. Let me see what he did in the past couple games. There it is. Alright, so game before, he only got he didn't even play. Game before, didn't play then either, probably. Man, we're getting blown out in those games that he was in there. Our last one was against Memphis. Oh, God. Colin, that was the first game he got injured. Yeah, not too hot. This is his last game. Got 10 points. Not playing too well, Colin. He's only 22, though, so... Come on, guys. John Wall's just probably lit him up. Yeah, he got 11 points. Oh, God, Colin, come on, step up. Can't be playing like that. Honestly, I may take him off the starting lineup. He's just getting destroyed. Yeah, Colin. You're just gonna sit the bench for now. Honestly, I'm gonna play him 0 minutes. I'm gonna let him think about why he's playing. It's bad, and I'm gonna play a month. Month with no Colin Sexton. And we're doing ridiculously garbage. Colin has only played 12 games while everyone else has played 46. Alright, Colin. I'm gonna give you a shot again. We'll see how you do against the Brooklyn Nets after your little sit down. Twelve points. Come on, Colin. All right, so he doesn't. Starting point guard's Norris Cole. Come on, Colin. You got this. Is he returning back to superstar, Colin? Nope. He had another 12-9 game. Come on, Colin. You're only getting 14 points. the start, he was getting 23 points. Now, Collins finally got a decent game. Come on, Colin. I want to see you be like this. Get those 20-point games. You had a month to sit down, think about how you were playing garbage, and you need to play a little better. Yes, Collins back to decent score, and Rodney Hood's playing very well. He's a good six man for us. Giving it those momentum. But can we blown out again? God, we're getting blown out by these teams over and over again. This is gonna be a long video, guys, so long video for a comeback. Alright, so Collins averaging about 15 points. That's not good enough. Teams is playing very bad. I didn't expect them to do much because I couldn't really add much to them, to the team. Now Collins back to... Collins very hot and cold. One night he'll go and give you, like, in his rookie season, no, second season, one night he gave you 23 points, and he'll give you big points, and the next night he'll go and give you, like, 11 points. He's averaging 22 again this year, playing very well. He's already given you 22 already. See, this is just one of Collins' nights. He'll give you 23. And I bet you the next night he'll give you, something like 10 points, 7 points. Yep, what'd I say? Colin. Gotta pick up the pace. Play a little better. Talon Tilly. This team's so stacked. Oh god, this team's just too stacked. And they blew us out of the water. We caught our first win in a long time, and Colin wasn't a big factor. It was really just Kevin Love. We're disgusting 5-53. Ooh, honestly, is the trade deadline passed? I don't know. Honestly, I think I'm gonna trade Love because is he on his final year of his contract? Alright, he's not on his final year, but I'm still gonna trade him because honestly, we're not doing too well. And yeah. Doing too well, we're not. gonna really. Come on. I want like a first round pick. First round. LeBron James? No, I'm not gonna take LeBron. More honestly, very. Honestly, LeBron James. Forgive and love. LeBron back in. That's not. I'm not doing that. Sure, LeBron's a beast, but. Not. Alright, so looks like Kevin Love's staying on the roster for a bit. I think I'm going to trade him on draft night for top pick because Kevin Love is not really good. Well, he's a very good player for us, but we're just wasting the final years of his career on this team. So I'm just going to go to playoffs. And if you can get 15 points and stay at 15 points. Alright, so he got a decent. And Kevin Love, he just played very well this year. What did we do? 9-73. Oh, God. Disgusting. Alright, so he had the third pick. Alright. Thank you all for watching, guys. Sorry, it's a really, really, really long video. But, peace.